Discover the world with Bugs Bunny.
Fasten your seatbelts, Doc. We're heading to the land between the Tigris and Euphrates rivers in the Middle East.
Wait for me!
Before southern Iraq was southern Iraq, it was Mesopotamia, the cradle of civilization, where man first became civilized.
Well, what do you know?
6,000 years ago, they invented a kind of riding, built the first cities, made laws, even studied the stars, and used vehicles with wheels. These people started a land that is still making history today. Discover more at your library.